Friendships can happen during the most peculiar of times. I remember the origins of the Molson Coors merger, which made it the fifth largest brewery on the planet at the time. It happened during this epic beer pong game. It was during this international, first time ever, international beer festival of the world. It was great. The match started off painfully slow. They both missed their first shots by wide margins. I think I even got hit by one of the balls. Then, Anheuser-Busch decided to heat up in the most serendipitous of ways. Balls back. Woo! Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here. If I got to bring it to you, coward, then it's gonna be quick. Coors didn't stand a chance. At least, that's what we thought. Classic mid combo splash.
Yeah, Ernie's for sure killing it this year.
Oh, that's great.
This match was heated. I mean, one for the record books. But then something super unprecedented happened. Mr. Molson came in and took a celeb shot.
Here we go.
Slow motion for me, slow motion for me, moving slow motion for me. Slow motion for me, slow motion for me, moving slow motion.
No! I did something similar to that when it happened.
Sick shot. We'd have some good synergies. We should definitely merge.
We should. We'd have combined sales of 51 million barrels.
And sales of 6 billion.
And on top of that, we'll become the fifth largest brewer by volume. How about a headquarters in Colorado?
How about our Canadian headquarters be in Montreal?
Alright, cheers.
Deal.
This transaction will allow us to create a stronger company in a consolidating global industry while preserving Molson's rich heritage as North America's oldest beer company and Canada's leading brewer. Cheers.
Mr. Molson's a band. So that's what happened to my recollection.
Neil, you're up late last night.
I don't know. That means not it happened at all. I'm pretty sure it did though.